Ryan Reynolds and Samuel L. Jackson's buddy action hit The Hitman's Bodyguard will get a sequel. Before he became a genuine action star thanks to Deadpool, Ryan Reynolds had already established himself as a fine comic leading man. Of course, Reynolds' ability with comedy also came in very handy, playing the merc with a mouth, and helped Deadpool achieve its aim of simultaneously subverting and celebrating comic book mayhem. Reynolds' talents for both comedy and action also proved invaluable in 2017's The Hitman's Bodyguard, which paired Reynolds with another man known for his comedic and action chops, the legendary Samuel L. Propelled by the chemistry between Reynolds and Jackson, The Hitman's Bodyguard went on to dominate the box office during a week post-Labor Day period, grossing $76 million domestically and $177 million worldwide. Not huge numbers, but good enough to make a sequel at least a possibility. As reported by THR, The Hitman's Bodyguard will now definitely get a sequel from action movie specialists Millennium Films. The new movie reportedly will be titled The Hitman's Wife's Bodyguard, which doesn't exactly roll off the tongue. The Good, the Bad, and the Bats T. Cray, reads the description in the Cannes Film Festival marketing catalog where the project is listed. Casting is not yet confirmed, but it's believed Ryan Reynolds and Samuel L. Jackson will both return. Director Patrick Hughes also is expected to come back for the sequel. The Hitman's Bodyguard sequel news comes out of the can, where Millennium Films has already touted numerous other upcoming action movie sequels, including Expendables 4, Angel Has Fallen and Mechanic 3. In addition to those titles, Millennium has also reportedly launched sales on Rambo V, with Sylvester Stallone returning to at least star in the latest continuation of the ageless action franchise. We don't yet know if Stallone will also direct the film, which reportedly would go before cameras beginning in September. The plot of The Hitman's Bodyguard concerns Reynolds' character Michael Bryce, a former AAA-rated bodyguard fallen into disgrace after a botched job, signing on to protect notorious hitman Darius Kincaid Jackson, even though the man scarcely needs protecting. The convoluted story serves as a setup for a mixture of action set pieces and quippy banter, as Bryce and Kincaid finally put their animosity behind them and team up to stay alive. It's safe to assume the sequel won't stray far from this formula, which proved successful enough, if not exactly hugely original. Judging by the sequel's title, Kincaid's wife will become more involved in the action as well. Kincaid's wife Sonia, played by Salma Hayek, did appear in the first film, but it seems she'll take center stage in the